9 is a tragedy, because I don't think poverty knows any denomination. I don't think lack of water or lack of electricity or lack of the crime or kidnapping and so on and so forth ravaging the society will any denominational divide. I think that division is unfortunate, and I think it's one thing we should all collectively fight to restore back to our people as one people under God. Family, we have conquered that. My daughter asked me to yellow yours of vote. It's a free war. But I don't believe like I do. Nanambra was a lady more than 100 times toward the data. That's why I'm running for office and volunteering to give it a shot and to prove a few more. I'm gonna check my work so go on. Articulate my own vision. When you and I'm president in my manifesto, and I think copies are available ever, I will invite you to examine those. 40 years in my view, I think enough. We've gone round and round and round. This is a first class state. Ekela Anambra Kobo, the leader, number one. And the moment we're here, Anambra's lost glory must have to come back. And the Ndige lead here, people must volunteer, the elite cannot stay by the side and complain. When they do, can even do it, but I'll be as a governor. Can after being governor of St. Java, can you go and give me a case state there? I'm sure many of you also are asking the same question. That is part of the tragedy, that most of us have in fact given up on the state. We think that it's so bad that we